Looks like he's having fun in there. Looks like he's enjoying the torment and torture that he's putting on to R-Truth.
Having fun sitting ringside with you tonight. The way you break down Superstar's offense, it's just, it's incredible.
Well, when I talk about myself, I can definitely talk all day.
See if R-Truth can get something going here against Brodus Clay. Truth desperately needs to make the tag to Xavier Woods. Create some separation. Brodus is going to help Truth with that. Miz, what do you do here? Go for a cover or try to make a tag?
I would go for a tag.
We'll see what R-Truth opts to do. Middle of the ring. Brodus Clay starting to stir, and Truth reaches out, and here comes Xavier Woods. Says he was born in a barrel of butcher knives, waves in a forest fire. Says that it's tough as nails. Xavier Woods with the cover, and Clay powers out at two. Xavier Woods. The honor roll. Turns Clay over in the cover, and a kick out by the powerhouse, Brodus Clay. Tenzai down now. Xavier Woods is fighting off both members of Tons of Fun. Miz, you impressed with Xavier Woods here?
He's an impressive cat. Trying to be very short for you, Josh.
Brodus Clay. We saw this Monday night on Raw. Xavier Woods fights free. Tag was made. Not sure if Brodus realized it, Miz. And R-Truth with the roll through on Brodus Clay, a victory for Truth and Woods. So an impressive victory here tonight on Main Event, and Brodus Clay.
Come on.
Well, more of the same from the attitude of Brodus Clay.
Tenzai trying to talk some sense into Brodus Clay.